Hey everyone, it's Kristen Gomes, and today I'm going to be talking about five things I love about living on the South Coast, as well as five things I don't really care for. So let's get started. Thanks for checking out our channel. If you're new around here, feel free to hit that subscribe button below. Let's start off with the five things that I don't really care for. Number one, that would have to be the humidity in the summer. We get to enjoy all four seasons in the area, and the humidity in the summer can be a bit of a bummer because I don't like being hot and I don't like being sticky, but it's a trade-off to live in the beautiful South Coast. Number two has got to be the bugs. The bugs that come along in the summer due to the humidity, we get a lot of mosquitoes around here. If you plan on being outside in the summer, I suggest either hiring a good bug sprayer or enjoying a nice screened-in porch. Speaking about seasons, in the winter, we can get a lot of snow. So number three on my list has to be shoveling that snow. It's all fun and games on that first snowfall, but every other storm or snowfall after is a job itself. Number four on my list of things that I don't really care for is parking downtown. Between parallel parking and parking meters, it's really not my favorite thing to do, but everything that downtown New Bedford offers makes it worth it. And the fifth on my list really isn't something to complain about, but I don't really care for having to choose which restaurant to go out to eat to or order takeout. It can be hard to decide which one you want to go to. So now that we've covered the five things that I don't really care for, let's talk about what I love. Number one on my list has to be the fact that we live in a coastal community. The South Coast is spread over a number of different towns and cities, but the majority of them are on the coast. And I absolutely love where we live and get to enjoy the beach or ponds or just being next to the water is something that I've always loved about living on the South Coast. Number two on my list of living on the South Coast is the easy commute to major cities. Boston is just under an hour away and Providence just about 30 minutes. If you want to check out Cape Cod, it's just about 30 minutes away. Speaking of living on the coast, we're right next to New Bedford, and New Bedford is the number one fishing port in all of the United States. So we have some of the freshest seafood around. If you want it right off the boat onto your plate, this is the place to be. Number four on my list of reasons why I love living on the South Coast is the affordability of this area. We're just under an hour away from Boston and 30 minutes from Providence, and we don't get those price tags that come with bigger city areas. So if you're looking to own a piece of property, whether it's a condo, a townhome, a single family, a multifamily, this area has so much to offer. And finally, number five on my list of reasons why I love living on the South Coast are the community events that we offer. There's so many, and my top three would have to be the tree lighting ceremony in the winter, AHA nights, as well as concerts on the beach in the summer. There's so much that the South Coast offers, and I'm so excited that you've taken the time to watch this video and discover it for yourself. Are you considering moving to the South Coast? I'll drop a link in the description below with all the homes in the area that are available specific to your price range. Feel free to check it out, and don't worry, I won't bug you, but if there's anything you need from me, feel free to reach out. Thanks for hanging in there and watching this video. If there's anything that I've gone over that you have questions, feel free to reach out to me. If not, I'll be seeing you on the next video.